Well, talk about fashion faux pas. A company called Redbubble was selling pillows, miniskirts, and bags with images of Auschwitz. That's right, and it didn't go unnoticed. The Auschwitz Memorial and Museum in Poland slammed the online marketplace, saying the apparel is disturbing and it is disrespectful. Redbubble has since apologized and they've taken down the merchandise, huh?
So Redbubble is one of those sites where people upload stuff that they want to sell. So it's not like Redbubble made the clothing and then posted it on the website.
That's a good point.
You know, it's something like that. So they were made aware of this. They saw that it was on there and they were like, okay, this is not appropriate. They're going to take it down and the seller will then be somehow held
responsible. That's just in bad taste in general, you know?
More than a million people were murdered at Auschwitz, so it's incredibly poor taste.
Yeah.
And who would buy that?
Yeah.
No. That's awful.